Today, I am going to be playing a Roblox game. Some of you have played, I'm guessing, but some of you have not. I have played this like a thousand times. I know that this does not look the same. If it's the same thing, okay. I made floating. Okay, you have to. It's like this. Yeah. And you have to. See that with a dude and the big dude? Like 10 minutes? Just kidding. You don't have to do it for 10 minutes. You can't actually. No, I want my guns. Okay, I'll just go with it. No, it since I'm a sniper, I should be sniper. Okay. Get me a different gun. Ooh. This. Play it V. Oh, how sick. No! I just got a new gun. I think that was normal. Let's go. I was I'm gonna get a bunch of kills. Oh, sick. Sniping him up on the roof, but then his teammate killed him. Come on, boys. I'm going for the no scope. Get out of C mode. There. I didn't want to be in C mode. I call it C mode because you press C to be in it. Ooh, I'm very focused. Yeah. Oh. Why do they have more guns than me? I blamed it. Not a thousand. If I got 10 kills every day, that would be amazing. Oh, I thought that was a person. Thank you.
watch it next time.
That was a bump.
That was a big. That was a crazy.
That's the biggest shot ever.
That was a.
I can't believe I just take that tonight. That's how you do it. Oh, I do have different guns. What's first? Yeah, it's by. Wait, do I actually get it?
You got sniped? Now I really like this sniper.
Pick up his gun. I'm gonna press him.
Yes.
I'm very happy. Let me hide this.
You know, isn't that snipe?
Or a foul person?
I'm very gentle. Incredible that people do. I can't forget about that snipe. That was incredible. The snipe was incredible. And when did I get this?
Oh, probably from earning the snipe.
No, this is the best gun.
Get out of crouch mode.
Anyone? No, this can't be as a sniper.
Okay, so someone's over there.
Bam, kill.
Oh, I thought that was a sniper guy.
Well, this will be the end of this video. If you guys liked it, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment down below. I'm Dinamon, and hit the bell, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye!